An accident on I-680 this morning in Youngstown slowed the morning commute to a crawl. The driver of a Chevy Cavalier lost control and hit a guardrail in the southbound lanes near the Mahoning Avenue ramp. No injuries were reported, but traffic was backed up in the area for several miles.